They're called puss caterpillars. They love these oak trees. They're cute and they're fuzzy, but they're also poisonous and painful.
They also love spring in Florida. So coming up on Good Morning Tampa Bay, we'll tell you what to do if you or your children are stung by one.